Ready?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
That's aggressive.
That's nuts.
I feel like you need like...
Or there's a fire truck. Hold on, wait.
Where's the fire? I mean, there's always like a fire truck. I can never see where the fire's happening. I was telling Carly this last night. Like, why do fire extinguishers have to be so dramatic? You have to break a glass to get the fire extinguisher.
Like, why can't
out
they just
there?
Hang it there?
Do they do it for security reasons? Like, oh, someone's gonna take the fire extinguisher.
But you use that to put out a fire.
To put out the fire. Like, we're already freaking out. Oh my gosh, there's a fire. Oh no, now we have to break glass. Now I have to stick my hand through and probably cut it, and then we're gonna have to call an ambulance on top of calling a fire truck. Are you kidding me? They even have like a little hammer there.
How cute! A little hammer for the glass.
Save the day, guy. Even the one downstairs here has like the whole glass thing.
Because before that, remember, I don't know if it was in schools or not, but they used to have like an axe and a glass box.
Okay, you were saying this though last night. I think an axe, or like you said it was an axe to break the glass.
No, I didn't say that. I said, how are you gonna break the glass to grab this axe? Like, what are you gonna do with this axe?
I know, like, I don't even know how to use an axe. It's like, I was a fire. We have an axe, though. Like, they give you these dramatic rocks.
You're axing a fire. Just...
I think it's like chop down doors, though. Like, if a door...
If you're thinking about, like, an apartment building or schools, they're not usually wooden doors. I feel like they're, like... I can't think of the material...
Who needs an axe?
Yeah.
Like, something that can, like, melt the door open.
Or is that, like, an old thing? Is it just cartoons? I'm not... I feel like I've seen an axe in a box, in a glass box, like, in a hallway.
There's so many things in movies that you never see in real life. Like, I never see, like, a woman, like, feeding pigeons.
No, I've seen it once.
I've seen it once?
Yes, I was in New York, and I actually saw it at the park.
I never see an old lady feeding pigeons. Like, it's just, like, who wants to do that? The birds are gonna shit everywhere.
Look at you, baby. Pablo Escobar.
Oh, no, the bear. I like it.
Hey, really?
You look straight up Mexican with that mustache. You go from Hawaiian to Mexican.
Well, I am a quarter Mexican.
You look like the detective from Narcos.
That's what I was telling Karina last night. I'm like, dude, I feel like a 70s cop right now. Like,
70s cop or a 70s porn star? Like,
yeah. That's a close shave you got there, Papo.
Very close.
When it comes to me, I obviously don't take care of my facial hair at all. When it comes to trimming or shaving, what's your normal routine? Is it difficult for you to find the right razor or find the right shaving cream? Because every time I think about having to trim, I always wait to go to the barber. What's your take on that?
So with me, I usually grow my facial hair out to like this length, which is pretty thick for me, even longer. And I have to buzz it, and then I shave it. So it's like a whole process.
When I go to the store, I go to the razor aisle, all of them look exactly the same to me. I don't like looking for shaving cream, so I just keep it rough all the time.
You ever heard of Dollar Shave Club?
Well, I want to say I haven't, but I have.
Why is that?
Because I use it too.
For a limited time, Dollar Shave Club is giving away their Shit Shower Shave Starter Set to new members for only $5. This starter set features their executive razor and 3 trial-sized versions of their most popular products to help you stay fresh and clean. In your first box, you will receive their Shave Butter Body Wash and 1 Wipe Charlie Butt Wipe. You'll also receive their executive razor, which includes their premium weighty handle and full cassette of cartridges. After the first box, replacement cartridges are sent for only a few bucks a month. This offer is only available at the link in the description box below. DollarShaveClub.com/Zane. And that's the sponsor post, baby!
Did you see the video of a vulture circling around like a dead animal? I'm gonna try to find it, put it right here. Circling around, and it looked like a horror movie.
This is a true story. So one time I was at a lake with some friends in college, and we were chilling out by like this lake, and I look out into the water, and I see this like bird trying to stay afloat, but it can't like get out.
Oh, okay.
And I was like, oh my gosh, there's a bird out there.
Was it like a big bird or just like one of those pigeons?
A little baby bird. Just trying to stay afloat. And I was like, oh my gosh, that bird's gonna drown out there. So I grab the floaty and I go swim out there.
You went out to save the bird.
Well, listen to the story.
You drowned.
No, I saved the bird. I managed to get it on, and it's like starts like freaking out, but it can't fly. Like it has a broken wing. Yeah. And I'm just like, easy little fella, easy little fella. We bring it all the way back to shore. It was too hard to watch.
Yeah.
It's like we're having this great sunny day. I don't want to watch this bird drown to death. So I go and I get the bird. I bring it back to shore, and it like gets off the floaty. It's so wet, it can't like fly.
Oh no!
And like I go get some like bread, and I give it to him. Everything's good, and then like. And then I like give him his space, like we go back to like our picnic table, and I'm like, he'll find his way. All of a sudden I look up.
Right.
Buzzards flying around in the
no.
air.
No.
Like, oh no.
Imagine you trying to protect. You were just, no!
I was like, oh no, 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 no. Like, and so I was like, can't even, like, so I went back.
Wait. Imagine this if you're alone. Like, imagine someone just driving by, like, what is going on out there?
I'm sitting there, and all of a sudden my friends are like, dude, we have to go back to the campsite. And we're walking away, and I look back at the bird, and it comes down and goes, picks it up, and they all start like pecking
no!
at
it. No!
I'm serious. I should have let that bird drown in peace rather than getting pecked to death. Like, that is the circle of life right there in a nutshell.
That bird has been through shit.
Like, you were drowning. You get saved. Come back. You're like, thank God. I saved its life.
You look up. Oh, shit. What birds were they?
Buzzards or vultures.
I didn't know vultures ate other birds.
Well, they're scavengers. They wait for something to die, or they know when, like, something, like...
So they're cannibals. We need to get rid of them.
Oh, no. Get rid of vultures, Bazaine. It's the circle of life.
Shark eat man. Man eat... Man eat veggies.
And I was like, oh my God, like I am saving nature. The moment was meant to happen. My soul and spirit are aligned by saving this bird. And no, I just contributed to the-
Man, you can imagine you just get picked up by vultures.
Have you ever seen the video of that baby getting picked up by a vulture?
What?
Yes.
Like, oh my God, that's awful.
Like a bird comes up and picks up a baby and then like drops it. Bird picks up baby.
That's terrible.
Golden eagle snatches kid. Right, 12 million views. So some guy's just filming this bird. Wow.
It's like he knows this is about to happen.
Oh shit!
Oh my God! Oh! Oh my, that's a kid?
Yes!
No, that looked like a dog.
Oh, wait a minute, this is... Oh, ça va? Oh no!
Here it is in slow-mo. Flies off with it.
Oh my God.
My baby. Kid catches flight.
Dude, that's
and then
terrifying.
Watch. And then drops it.
Oh, that's, oh my God. You can't sue anybody if your kid's gone. Who are you gonna sue? They're like, mash up?
No. Can't sue anybody.
Oh my God, that's awful.
Oh, thank you, I can't wait.
Carly got Bruce a Valentine's Day gift a week later.
I don't know if it's right, so he gets mad. This isn't the right size.
Carly.
They knew.
Damn, those are nice.
Those are some nice shoes.
Carl.
Yeah.
You know I'm a kid's three.
That makes me so happy.
Then he's like, where's mine? Is that the right size?
I don't know. What'd you get?
The smallest you can get.
Seven.
Are you kidding me? You got a seven?
Seven and a half.
Is there a half a size too big?
You what's wrong with you?
Zane, what size am I?
Seven.
Okay, he just
what are these, Carl?
I don't
seven
know.
And a half.
What are you gonna convince Bruce to jam with me?
I wanna make a song with Bruce.
He literally wants to.
Hold on, with really? With me?
Yeah.
Just with him?
Well, anybody.
Because I have a voice. I have a voice!
I'm trying to listen to Todd's vlog.
Did you get me one?
Zane, what do you want, baby?
I want a coffee.
What kind of coffee? Yes.
I'm sorry, the picture, can we show? Yeah, fucking right. That was horrifying. What is that?
This looks, apparently there's this machine slash gun thing that, helps get rid of knots and twists. You know when you work out and you pull a muscle and you can't, like, get rid of it? Can't go to the gym for, like, a week and a half. Well, now this gun doesn't look very YouTube friendly.
Let's try it out.
I fly out.
Oh, shit!
No, we're putting this away.
Ready?
Yeah.
Holy crap. That's aggressive.
Holy.
Wow.
That feel nice?
That's nuts.
I feel like we need
glass. Oh, God.
Oh, all right. Now, hey!
I'm scared. Don't put it by my hair. I feel like this is going to... I feel like my hair... Yeah.
Don't do it on my shirt. Why does it feel like a power tool?
Don't show that to Trisha.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out goes to Abby. Thank you so much for keeping up with all my stuff and watching all my videos. I really appreciate it. Guys, me and Scott are going to Chicago for Wednesday.
Scott and I, let's practice proper grammar, okay?
Don't interrupt me. She has her arms around your waist. You know those workout things, those app things that shake your body? It's supposed to make you lose weight.
Yeah, good.
This offer is exclusively available at the
hold your tongue. Yeah, good.
and talk.
This offer is only available if you use my link in the description below. Holy shit. This offer is only available when you use my link. This offer is only available when you use my link below in the description box below. Why did I say below twice? This offer is only available when you use my link below in the description box below.